A tropical cyclone is an area of low pressure that forms in the tropical regions of the world. Cyclones are actually very important, even though, of course, they can be deadly. They help essentially balance out the temperature across the globe. They are an equalizer, so they take the heat energy from the tropics and they translate that where we need it into the colder climates. The generic term for it is a tropical cyclone. That can refer to any cyclone that has a closed center of circulation anywhere in the world, like in the Atlantic, when they get strong enough to a certain wind speed, we call them hurricanes. But if you're in the Western Pacific, a hurricane is called a typhoon. There is no difference between a hurricane and a typhoon, except in the name. They're both tropical cyclones. The naming system is based on the World Meteorological Organization. There's a list of names. Depending on the basin, in the Atlantic basin, we recycle the names every 6 years. If a storm becomes particularly intense or is devastating for a coastline or has a lot of casualties associated with it, we retire the name and don't use it again. For example, Hurricane Katrina, that name will never be used again. Once a tropical storm becomes a hurricane, we use what we call the Saffir-Simpson scale. Saffir-Simpson scale categorizes the hurricanes from Category 1, which is the weakest, to a Category 5. A Category 1 minimal hurricane has to have winds in its center of 74 miles an hour. As the storm continues to gather strength and becomes more intense, if it reaches 96 miles an hour, that's a Category 2. A Category 3 has winds of 111 miles per hour. If it continues to intensify, that is a deadly Category 4 storm, and then the strongest of hurricanes, Category 5. That is pretty devastating stuff. Definitely heed the warnings and get yourself a preparedness kit. Know what you're going to do in the event of a cyclone. Are you going to evacuate? When do you evacuate? And again, heed those warnings.